You want your voice to be heard.
We don't get access to high speed. It would be nice if we could get that, and it would be kind of like a different role for me, I guess.
Internet in rural areas of the Pine Belt can be an issue. So with federal money available to help fix the problem, it was important to show you what the holdup is.
Rural Mississippians deserve the same quality of life as folks living in big cities, and we're holding those communities back.
We're listening to you and always proud to be on your side.